Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's Midweek Mini Concert. Once again, it's great to have you here with me today. This week, we are returning proudly Bach to our classical organ roots. Our first selection today is a Prelude and Fugue in E minor, written by the great Johann Sebastian Bach. In E minor by Johann Sebastian Bach. Our second selection today is an improvisation on the hymn Softly and Tenderly Jesus is Calling. This hymn recalls the parable of the prodigal son as told in Luke chapter 15. And this hymn also is based on a gospel tune written by the great Will L. Thompson back in 1880. Softly and tenderly Jesus is calling, calling for you and for me. See on the portals, he's waiting and watching, watching for you and for me. Why should we tarry when Jesus is pleading, pleading for you and for me? Why should we linger and heed not his mercies, mercies for you and for me? Oh, for the wonderful love he has promised, promised for you and for me. Though we have sinned, he has mercy and pardon, pardon for you and for me. Come home, you who are weary, come home. Earnestly, tenderly, Jesus is calling, calling, O sinner, come home.
Thank you.
Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling. And once again, I invite you to please continue to check claremontpress.org so you'll be aware of all of the wonderful things that this church has in store for you as we move throughout the Lenten season and into Easter. Thank you so much for joining me again today. Look forward to seeing you again once again next week at the exact same time right here for next week's Midweek Mini Concert. Take care.